Here's how to play Steam games on Quest 2 via a USB cable or an Air Link connection. Make sure your computer is compatible by checking the link in the description. You'll need a USB-C cable like this that can reach your computer from your headset. You can get one directly from Oculus via the link in the description. First, make sure you have both the Quest 2 desktop app and Steam app installed on your computer. Within Steam, make sure you've downloaded Steam VR. Open Steam and the Steam VR app. Turn on your Quest 2 and connect it to your computer using your USB cable. Open the Quest app, click on the Devices tab, then click Add Headset. Select your USB cable and follow the prompts to connect your headset to your computer. Your desktop will now appear in your headset. Click on Start Steam VR. You'll now have access to your Steam VR games in your headset. To play Steam games via Air Link and without a cable, make sure you have a strong Wi-Fi connection for this to work well. First, make sure you have both the Quest 2 desktop app and Steam app installed on your computer. Within Steam, make sure you've downloaded Steam VR. Open Steam and the Steam VR app. Open the Quest app on your computer. Now put on your Quest 2 headset. Press the Oculus button on your right-hand controller. From the home menu, click on Oculus Air Link. A pop-up will appear. Select your computer and click Launch. A code will appear on your desktop. Type this into the prompt in your Quest 2 to link your device to the computer. Now your headset is linked, your desktop will now appear in your headset. Click on Start Steam VR. You'll now have access to your Steam VR games in your headset.